It's well known that a healthy diet during pregnancy is important, but now research shows dads' diets also play an important role, that is, before conception.
A new study suggests a father's diet preconception affects the development of his child. Scientists say that the father's vitamin levels may be just as important to their offspring's health and development as their mother's.
The study from McGill University in Montreal says folic acid, a form of vitamin B, is especially important. Vitamin C and zinc are also essential. Researchers worked with mice and compared the offspring of the fathers who had sufficient folate intake with those who didn't. They found male mice with low levels of those important vitamins were 30% more likely to have babies with birth defects.
That means men should put away the junk food too and stick to the leafy greens. Alcohol also interferes with the vitamins, so doctors say it is best to stop drinking before conception.
One researcher said, "We saw some pretty severe skeletal abnormalities that included both craniofacial and spinal deformalities. They also found underdeveloped digits, shortened jaws, and club feet." Researchers say next they hope to analyze the effects a father's weight, particularly being overweight, can have on his offspring. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.